Hello and welcome back to Microsoft Flight Simulator. We are following 19 North and we're coming up on Tazewell County line and the Southwest Community College is over here. Let's see if we can, it's getting ready to come into view here. There we go, Southwest Virginia Community College. And the ball field. Team North running into Cedar Bluff. If I can get lined out here, we're about 4,000 feet. And I came up this way to land at Tazewell County Airport. Just following 19 North. Try to get my bearings. I think that is the airport over there. Quite certain. But we'll fly over Cedar Bluff here. And the mall. Claypool Hill. I am sorry, Claypool Hill. Not Cedar Bluff. Cedar Bluff's on down that way. This is Claypool Hill, Claypool Hill Mall. That is Route 460. And there's an overlook. Let's see if we can find the overlook. I think that might be pretty cool. A cut through I'm not too familiar with this area, so we are at 3,500 feet. Another river system. I don't know the river systems here. There's our airport just under the wing there on top of that ridge. Claypool Hill behind us. There's the bridge. Grundy, the brakes, everything are down that way. Brakes Interstate Park. This is Richlands down this way. I don't know too much about Richlands. Okay, I've got the airport off the nose. And we're going to come in for a landing at that airport. I think there's a ball field down there. The old Magic Bar building. See if we can find the airport. I'm gonna add some flap. This is not a very good. we're not lined up for this. Yep, aborting that one, and we're gonna go around. I don't know this area. I don't know what most of these buildings are. Okay, we're at 3,400 feet. Airport should be at our... Yeah, right back there. I'm not using radios. I'm not announcing my arrival. That's okay. Okay, we're going to turn base. I need to get adjusted here. Out the window is the airport. We need to stop and get some fuel anyway, fuel up. Okay, we're going to add another flap. Final. Full flap. Short final. Shit, there goes my ride down the hill. Cut power. Okay, we are down. Welcome to Tazewell County Airport. Go over here and get fueled up. And we are clear of the runway. Hope you liked the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.